Good evening. Welcome to Budget Night on 2, and hopefully it will be welcome. An extended Eyewitness News special has facts tonight on 2.